Barbie has a great day every day, but Ken only has a great day if Barbie looks at him.
Hi, Barbie!
Hi, Ken!
Barbie rules Barbie world, and the Kens are just there.
You think of these Barbies and Kens like kids that are just trying to play act what they think they know of the world, and there's a real childlike innocence to that.
You can go now.
I thought I might stay over tonight.
To do what?
I'm actually not sure.
Barbie runs everything. Ken looks good.
Yes.
I think the humor that we've created, it's really, really playful and really spontaneous.
Let's beach off.
Anyone who wants to beach him off has to beach me off first.
I will beach both of you off at the same time.
Nobody's gonna beach anyone off.
The thing about the Kens not having much to them is what gives them actually a lot to them.
This one is for the boys.
You know, they're Kenning all over the place. They're Kenning everywhere.
It's just been so much fun. It's just like constant energy and good vibes.
Hi, Barbie.
Oh, hi, Alan. There are no multiples of Alan. He's just Alan.
Yeah, I'm confused about that. Alan the doll, which was a real doll in the 60s, wasn't a very widely loved toy.
Alan is everything. If the Alan doll doesn't come back, there's no justice in the world.
He's definitely on the periphery of the Barbie and Ken world, but that's kind of where he belongs.